Yo, what is up, guys? Today, I'm going to share with you of how I speedran the best rune farming method in Elden Ring for 15 minutes straight. Doing the actual run and theorizing a mathematic generalization is not always the same. Remember 5P, proper preparation prevents piss poor performance. Another issue to note is that we are human, everyone has different skill level, make mistakes, and we get tired. So the results will vary.
Okay, let's go.